I prefer to just watch something with description so that I don't have to go back and feel like, oh yeah, now I know what everybody else is talking about. Somebody did actually die in this episode.
AMI TV, for an accessible world.